Shutout tonight.
Good, great. Finally, it happened, so I'm very happy.
Were you feeling pretty confident and comfortable in the net with those guys in front of you?
Yeah, after maybe after 20 minutes, I got better. In the start, it was a little worse. So because I don't have a good game in Chicago. But now it was better, and now I was getting the confidence. And I'm happy that I have a shout out that we won. You guys play very well. Mm-hmm.
Is Milwaukee so a difficult team to play?
Yeah, I think that's Chicago was the worst on me. Yeah, Milwaukee is so good, good team. Mm-hmm. So that the players were looking to shot, looking to score. Mm-hmm. But we are happy that we won. Mm-hmm. You know, we have a lot of special games, special jerseys, and we play at home and we won the game.
Since you've been here, what do you think your biggest area of improvement has been, or growth?
To be here?
Mm-hmm.
Work on the practice. No, every day I am trying to work on the practice, I keep it, and very helped me over my coach, the goalie coach, and working after the game. After the practice, with me, mm-hmm. on the sting hand, on the fast, on the surfing, on everything. So I think it's helped so much to improve my skills, and I feel confident, I feel good in the game, and guys.
Do you and Sateri have good chemistry?
Yeah.
You guys work well together?
Very good guy, very nice guy. He helped me so much too. We communicate a lot. I think this year, so a couple goals, but we're very good, very good games here now, and I hope this we will keep it, and we will have some wins in the row.
Mm-hmm. Good. All right. Well, thank you.